This video was brought to you by the ILC. Hello once again, welcome to episode 21. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to write a composite function, where you take two functions and put them together to combine them into one function. Let's have a look. Our two functions are root of x plus 7 and x squared plus 3x plus 2. I've asked you to find f circle g. The circle actually means composite. So we have to find f composite g. To do this, you want to start with the letter that's written first, and start by writing that function. So we'll write down the function for f. That's root x plus 7. After you do that, we're going to replace the x in that function with the letter that comes next in the sequence. After f comes g, so we'll replace all of our x's with the letter g. Our function then becomes root of g plus 7. For our third step, we will now replace the g with the function they give us for g. That function is this one here, x squared plus 3x plus 2. So instead of writing g, we'll write this function. So our function then becomes this, root of x squared plus 3x plus 2, and then the plus 7 that was not part of the g is also still there. After this, you can simplify if possible. Just combine the like terms. So our final answer would be x squared plus 3x plus 9. This one was a bit simple, so we'll do a slightly more complex example. Here we have three functions, x over x minus 2, root x plus 5, and x cubed. And this question says to find f composite g composite h. Let's handle the first section, f composite g, first. Once again, we begin by writing the first letter, that's f. And f is x divided by x minus 2. Now we replace the x with g. So our function becomes g over g minus 2. Then we'll replace the g with its function, that's root x plus 5. So this g and this g get replaced with root x plus 5. Also note that this minus 2 will not go under the root. It remains outside because it was not part of g. Now that we've taken care of f and g, we will now shift our attention to the third letter, h. I'm just going to rewrite this function down here for clarity. Root x plus 5 divided by root x plus 5 minus 2. And now for our next step, we will now replace the x with the next letter in the sequence, h. So our function becomes this, root of h plus 5 divided by root h plus 5 minus 2. Then, just like we did before, we're going to replace the h with the function h's. Works just like replacing the g. We'll replace the h with x cubed. Our function will be root of x cubed plus 5 on the top and root of x cubed plus 5 minus 2 on the outside on the bottom. And this is our final answer. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you again next episode.